Hey y'all, so I was thinking about something. The coronavirus put a stop to a lot of things. Put a stop to sports, put a stop to people's businesses, put a stop to school, put a stop to cities functioning the way that they normally function. But one thing it didn't stop racism, and it didn't stop America from still treating black folks like pieces of shit. People killing us left and right. Nobody gives a fuck. Nobody gets arrested. That doesn't matter. That's how we get treated. You know, so amidst everything going on, that's the one thing that didn't stop. I guess.